hoping to catch us in time. I hear Norfolk Southern revved up pretty good coming up the other side. This way I can get close enough to try to catch the engines. Because I believe it's climbing. Yeah, it is. There it is. Looks like 4674. And that's trash, isn't it? I just got over here, everybody. I'm not gonna take the camera off the train, but it's 229. I'm sorry. Boy, am I screwing up. 224. Just switched 225. And it's February the 9th. Yeah, when I heard it coming, I didn't think I had the time to go around to try to catch it on the other side of this hill and bridges. That's why I just come down here. Sorry about that. Sneezing. What's that one say? Sizzle, S-I-Z-L-E. There's a crossing to my right. That's the Norfolk Southern engine blowing for it. I don't know if, what were they, 40-foot box cars? That red one? And the blue one. Couple of reefer cars coming.
up north. Start with 15.
2 of them. $46.59. Somebody's walking over there. There's trash containers. Epic trash. If those of you wonder where your trash goes, well, there's some of it. And I think those dark blue containers, they're trash, yes. But when I see them on the line behind me, they have a New Jersey white sticker on them. So I think that's where they're from. Another reefer car coming. And let's take aim. AIM. Right there. My arms are hurting. Hold them out that way. CNW, Chicago Northwestern. sun's coming in on the window again. Gondola connection. And some more reefers coming.
Can you try that north south one, please? 35 east.
And there comes the end of it. I'm not even going to try to put it behind the window.
This is all wrecked.
Yeah. Okay. I hope I'm right with what I'm going to tell you. Those BNLE cars, which I call them the ore cars, I think they haul those little round pellets that you see down there. I think. If I recall from my dad, when he worked on the railroad, that's what they hauled. But I'm thinking they must have had a spill up here at one time for that pile to be there and them to all be down here. So, all right, into that train. Hey, I do have back on in time, 4168 and 4131. These are those trash containers that have the New Jersey sticker on them. It's on every one of them. I'll try to follow one across. Yeah, but that's all trash, everybody. It started blowing the horn down there as I was trying to turn my car around. I didn't know if I was going to make it up here to it or not. Thank you. There's trash hanging out the top of some of them. There's another one there.
Norfolk Southern, file post 341.1. Southern file post 341.1.
And we got a union going. And that's those ore cars that I mentioned a few minutes ago. Alright, let me get backed up to where I can watch it. Alright, get my mirrors up to where I can see. Now, is this one going to go all the way through up toward the haul shops, or is it going to back up? I don't know. So I didn't catch what engines it was on it. One's all graffitied up. Does that one say Grace, I think? G-R-A-C-E. And here comes the caboose. Don't seem to really be slowing down yet. I'm wondering if this one's going straight through. Yeah, I would say so. That's 105. Is that the unions I hear blowing at the head end, or is that another Norfolk Southern coming? That's three in a short period of time. I got 247, everybody. I hope you can see them. We're heading through. Go ahead through Pitcairn.
You can clear deck, sir. Clear deck, sir. Thank you. Give me on. Behind the 32, then go on northbound side, over.
And then there's the caboose.
Okay.
And we're up here on the obstacle course. And guess what I think I hear? Start coming over this way, and I hear engines behind me. I know I do. They're on the bridge. All right. I'll stay over this way and see if I can catch them where I caught the B&L hoppers. Right now, I ain't shut my camera back off this time. And look at that, three more with the here, let's catch them on the bridge. The empty slab train. I think they're coming this far to go down in the milk. He stopped. All right, let's go out and see what's going on. Yeah, he stopped at the moment. What he stopped for. Unless it's waiting for those other that went behind us to clear. And on the last engine to the right, the lights went on the front of the cab. One closest to us is 11. hear nothing on this scanner. It is scanning, definitely. And there's another Norfolk Southern coming down the other side. But I'd rather stay with the Union trains. That 26 or 28, that's 26 and 15. Here, so you can see it. It looks like another container train. Norfolk Southern coming down. That's what we waited for, or they waited for. They're hustling a bit. I still haven't heard anything on the radio to tell me what they might be doing. If I'm here long enough, they're probably going to be pulling that Coke Express across. This caboose is 101. Turned a little for this. Get the camera out of my front window. There we go. Alright, and we're far enough away from the tracks. Definitely. And, hey, there's the Norfolk Southern back there, too. If I go in for the Union, I'm really not going to see them, are we? My old boss used to say, if one blows, try your lights. I got trains through already. Norfolk Southern. Here comes the Union. Thank you. Yeah, 1526. 11. Going down out of sight. Well, I did not catch the engines, but coal train is stretched out and I see the helpers coming. I will try to get over to catch their numbers. Come on, car. Let's do it. Here. They're not too far back. I see the tops of them now. See their headlights. Two helpers. $44.96 and $81.84. AC 44 C8M. That one I can't read. I like it. Like the engines. Conrail, which is 5076.75. What's that one say? S-A-M-Y-K? Sammy K? Another conrail. I'm thinking, I hear the Union back there again. So yeah, I want to go around. That is probably that Coke Express coming through. Maybe I don't. I thought I heard other engines running. Yeah, I do. Where are you at? How about underneath me? Yeah, how about underneath me? Hello, everybody. Yeah. If I don't fall over trying to do this. All right. Let's look down here. Yeah, I did hear it. There it's sitting. Sitting at the door to go in or to pull something out. Door's going up. Sun's in my way of seeing this. Damn it, I can't tell. Sun's right on my screen. All right, I'm gonna try to catch it in the shade as it comes back. everybody. That sun is bright enough that when I'm out there, I'm looking around my phone to see it because I can't see it in the screen. I was probably shaking the hell out of it. It's gonna come down there, and I'm gonna go down to the bottom of the road out here to catch it and whatever load it's got on it coming through. I want to pull the plug on that damn beeper so bad. And I do use my seatbelt out on the road, but back in here and getting in and out of my car and turning around, I just don't put it on. Engine should be coming through down here very shortly. So I'll get in this little crossways here, which I don't think was ever meant to be a road until people started using it. We'll get to see it coming through. It's gonna be a couple minutes. I've got 333. And I'm a little curious while I'm here. What runs on that other bridge over there? Is that another rail line? Maybe trolley tracks at one time? We used to have trolleys around here. I think there's a rail on it. No, that's not a rail that I'm seeing. I wonder what that is. I know it's a bridge, but was it Union? You know, connected to the mill here? I don't know. And I hear the engine running. .45 plastic elbow. Yeah, I'm getting a little whiff of creosote. That's probably what that is. Comes, I see the headlight. That's got the AAR trucks on it. Of what they're hauling. That's number 5. Is special ladder provided for entry or exit from this car? I have enjoyed my day train watching. And the weather's beautiful right now. It's not hot. Naturally, it's February. But, it's nice. Drive up there a little bit. That'll be the end for me for the day. Be heading out to the road. Gee, what's the line? Is that this one coming down? Nope, that's behind us. That's Norfolk Southern behind us, folks. Tank train. Unit tank train. What I started to get in my camera, there's one of those ladders. I guess going up for that pole. Right there. But the ladder's painted white. I can show you the Norfolk Southern out there, and this engine is basically out of my sight. All right, everyone, I thank you for watching. You all take care. The weather, it's 62 degrees. I don't think we can ask for much better in February. There's the train too. But everyone, you all take care out there. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you.